this tonight as we have just uncovered some explosive allegations targeting a middle school principal.
And reporter Andrew Del Greco talked about the timing. This comes just as he's going on leave, right?
Yeah, Mike, that's right. And parents tell us that they received letters home that their child's principal was taking an absence for the rest of the school season. Now, they told us they weren't sure why that was the case, but we have uncovered the reason why, and parents say they are startled. Parents and students in Penn Hills know Devon Barnett as the principal of Linton Middle School, but it's unclear if or when he will ever return. We came here after uncovering a protection from abuse order filed by Barnett's wife last week. In it, she writes, quote, "He locked me in our family room, and when he let me out, he told me to get out of our home. He told me that if I did not, I would, quote, wake up in a pool of my own blood, because he said he was going to, quote, slit my throat." At the middle school Wednesday, parents and employees told us they had heard rumors after receiving a letter that he was taking administrative leave for personal reasons, but they say they were shocked to hear the details why. Barnett's wife writes that last year, quote, "I had to leave our home with the children because he had choked me and was threatening more violence. He came to my class while I was teaching and became aggressive and threatening. Campus police had to come get him out of the building." Now, I did contact the Penn Hills School District tonight. They told me that they have no comments on this matter, at least for right now. But meanwhile, that principal looks like will be gone at least through the end of this school year. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.